Hello everyone, welcome to PCCL Physics Chemistry, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. With this example, the notions of period, frequency and amplitude of a variable voltage will be linked to a concrete situation. Here, a synthesizer, that is a frequency generator. The signal produced by this generator can be displayed on the screen of this oscilloscope, which is only a measuring device. I insist on the fact that touching here with the vertical or horizontal sensitivities will not modify anything the signal which is here, between the terminals of the oscilloscope. How to change the frequency? It can only happen here. Here is the A440. It is given here. 1 octave later, I have the A880. By the way, from 1 octave to another, the frequency is doubled. I wouldn't be surprised to find 220 Hz here. And probably 110 Hz here. How to modify the V-peak? It is done here. If you set the volume very low, on the oscilloscope screen, V-peak, measured vertically, will be lower. Here, the generator is him. The same generator, moreover, can produce a square wave, more metallic, or triangular. I come back to these notions of sensitivity. And I will take the example of a single note. The A. Here, for Vmax, vertically. 2 divisions. I have 2 divisions here. And I'm on 1 volt per division. If each division is 1 volt, I multiply 2 by 1, that gives 2 volts. Here is V peak of this voltage. If I choose another sensitivity, I can have twice as many divisions. Or half as many divisions. But tapping that button did not change the note. Neither its volume nor its frequency. Nothing. The best would be that you go to the page which I give the link under the video to download this application in order to practice. It's free? Yes, it's free. That's it for this video. Thank you.